If you are new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe and hit on the bell button for more updates. Hello moms to be, welcome back to your YouTube mom. This is Shweta Vijay Sharma here. This video is going to help first time moms to be. I'm going to talk about pregnancy personal care, how to start maintaining your pregnancy routine with tips during first trimester. The first trimester is the beginning of your pregnancy months, which is going to be filled with lots of happiness and with lots of hormonal changes in the body. The first 3 months are the most important phase of your pregnancy. So make your mind physically and emotionally stronger for upcoming changes. This is the time you have to start developing a good and healthy habits so that your baby can make space inside you to settle down without any complications. First trimester symptoms are vaginal discharge, breast changes, increased urination, constipation, morning sickness like vomiting and fatigue. Always remember, every pregnancy is different, so symptoms may vary. So here goes the list. Tip number 1. Vaginal white discharge during pregnancy is very common, and this will continue throughout your pregnancy. So start maintaining a healthy hygiene routine to keep the private part area clean and dry. Use V-wash twice a day. It's very safe to use during pregnancy. After wash, pat dry the complete area slowly by using cotton towel, and also shave your pubic hair growth area once a while. V-wash can be used wherever you are, at home, at work, and when traveling. Take a note, extra care of your intimate area can help you avoid from infections. Tip number 2. Breast changes usually starts in between week 4 to week 6. You will feel your bra is started getting tight. The breast will often feel tender, swollen, fuller, and the skin around the nipple may start to darken. Plan to buy one size bigger bra and choose a soft cup maternity bra or nursing bra for extra support and comfort. You can also use a sports bra. Tip number 3. Healthy habits of eating right food and fruits. Plan your meal which are rich in folic, iron, calcium and protein. Make sure whenever you eat and drink, it's not too hot nor too cold. And if you are working or planning to travel nearby, then make sure to pack few homemade snacks, and before eating, use hand sanitizer. I have shared a video link below in the description box on eating fruits and dry fruits during pregnancy. Please have a look. Tip number 4. Sleeping on left side. Start developing a healthy habit of sleeping on your left side. This will help increase the amount of blood and nutrients that reaches your baby. Keep your legs and knees bent and put a pillow in between your legs. Sleep when you're sleepy. You will sleep more in first trimester, which will help your baby's development. Tip number 5. Healthy habits of drinking water. Start maintaining a healthy habit of drinking water every day, at least 2 liters. I have shared a video link below in the description box on importance of drinking water during pregnancy. Please do watch for more. Tip number 6. Medicines on time. Start maintaining a healthy habit of taking medicines on time as advised by your doctor. Set a reminder on your phone so that you don't forget. Tip number 7. Walking exercise. If your pregnancy is healthy, start walking exercise. Walking is safe all 9 months and one of the easier way to start exercising. You can start with a slow walk for a shorter period of 20 minutes and extend towards the end as given in the table. Drink about half a glass of milk or eat half a piece of apple before you start your walk. Always remember to carry a water bottle along with you. If in case you feel hot, breathless or tired, take a break. And make sure to sit down, relax for 5 minutes and then drink water. I have shared a video link below in the description box on benefits of walking during pregnancy. Please do have a look. Tip number 8. Morning sickness. Track your morning sickness so that you can discuss with your doctor. And don't worry, morning sickness like vomiting and fatigue will disappear by the end of the first trimester. Tip number 9. Healthy love life. Maintain a healthy love life in the terms of healthy oral communication for first 3 months. Tip number 10. Things to avoid. Avoid wearing tight clothes for healthy breathing. Avoid heavy lifting. Avoid climbing on step stools, ladders. Avoid cleaning floor, bathroom, and using harsh chemicals. Avoid standing for long periods of time. Avoid drinking water by standing. Avoid unwanted medicines. Your pregnancy body will thank you. Avoid eating or limit down spicy food. For more details, I have shared a video link below in the description box. Please do have a look. Avoid fruits such as papaya, grapes, pineapple throughout your pregnancy. Pomegranate to be avoided for first 3 months only. I hope this video helped you know how to care yourself in a better way for a healthy pregnancy. I'll see you soon in my next video. Please don't forget to like, share and comment. Never miss a video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel now. Thank you for watching.